All right, so what I'm getting ready to do here is a low to high cable row single arm. I'm gonna go high reps here, about 15, 20, maybe 30 reps. I'm really focusing on building the muscular endurance today as opposed to all mass. It is a Saturday, so this is usually what I do on the weekends. I switch it up, go high reps, and looks like this. So what we got next here is your standard barbell squat. Again, shooting for about high reps, working on the muscular endurance. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna come down for a squat, pause for about 2 seconds, and then shoot right back up. Looks like this. Alright, so next exercise, guys, we're gonna do a superset here from the back. We're gonna go wide grip, lat pull down, superset immediately into a seated row. Again, muscular endurance is what we're building here, about 15, 20 reps. Check it out. It's gonna burn. Come down, 2 second pause, come back up. Immediately into your seated rows. Again, same method. Come in, hold for two, one, two, back down. High reps here. Woo. Thank you. How's it going, guys? Next exercise, we got a high to low rope cable pull down superset with isometric holds for about 20-30 seconds.
Come on, Rod. Oh, it's too light. You full of shit, man.
All right, guys, next up here is the dumbbell lunge, walking lunge. High reps, shooting for about 20 down. Once you get there, do mountain climbers. Two is one for about 20 to 30 reps. Let's get it. Superset there, guys. Quad extensions immediately into hamstring curls, high reps, 15, 20, 20, 30. Give it a shot. All right, so that concludes today's muscular endurance workout. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Please subscribe, leave comments, let me know what you think. If you guys have any, you know, specific workouts you want to see, comment below, let me know, and I'll do it. Peace.